Look, there are states in the world today, there are states in the world today which really are hostile, which really do kill journalists. I can't help noticing that WikiLeaks and these other organisations don't go for them. Why has the Russian government's secrets not come out? Is it because the FSB... Is it because the FSB actually kills journalists? Actually does it? Doesn't give them platforms?